Investigators are still trying to figure out what was inside a suspicious bag found outside a future site of a controversial Planned Parenthood center.
Yeah, Chopper 2 was up over the scene on Oak Commons Boulevard in Kissimmee near the Osceola Regional Medical Center.
WESH 2's Brett Conley here now to explain what happened. And Brett, there have been recent protests near the site.
Yeah, that's right, Martha. In fact, hundreds of anti-abortion protesters were out earlier this week, having learned that a new $2 million Planned Parenthood facility was moving into Osceola County. Today, that suspicious package was reported outside of its future home, causing a scare in the streets and roads to get shut down.
High above Kissimmee, investigators canvassed the neighborhood after a suspicious package was found outside the Oak Common offices of Planned Parenthood. Watch closely as a robot suddenly moves the package, this blue duffel bag. It lands on the concrete behind the bench. Police believe the package was intentionally set in that location.
From the ground level, you can see officials here inspecting the area because of that suspicious package. Meanwhile, the Planned Parenthood Center comes with opposition. Earlier this week at a city commission meeting, anti-abortion supporters voiced their opinions trying to prevent the facility from moving in.
Planned Parenthood plans to open its third facility in Central Florida next month, just across the street from Osceola Regional Medical Center. While abortion is the most divisive procedure offered by the organization, the group says it offers a wide range of reproductive health services.
Breast and cervical cancer screenings, routine gynecological care, sexually transmitted infection prevention, HIV/AIDS testing and counseling.
Kissimmee Mayor Jim Swan reiterated that it would be illegal to try and stop Planned Parenthood from moving in, but it doesn't stop those in his town from expressing their beliefs.
We have freedoms here that are not anywhere close to what's available in most of the rest of the world. And so we as local elected officials are just going to have to work our way through it.
It is still unclear what exactly was inside that duffel bag. Crime scene investigators are working to determine what substance may have been in there, and then they will send that off for testing. Jim?
Brett, thanks.